guys. So I am getting ready to re-up on my color on my undercut. And I was thinking, why not record this while I do it for you guys? So most of you know that I had gotten the honey blonde on my undercut. I decided to try it. I have been wanting to try some color on my undercut for a while. So I tried it and I am in love with it. And I thought about cutting it first and then kind of letting it grow and then putting the color on. But I really like, you can really, really see the color when there's more hair there. So I don't want you guys to think that I'm letting my undercut grow out completely into a tapered style. Not yet. That'll come much later. I'm still very much enjoying my undercut. But for the sake of the color and just really being able to get that dramatic look where the blonde is just popping, it really helps to have more hair there. So I'm going to keep this length that I have going on. I'm going to keep letting it grow and I'm just going to color it. I'm going to color it again. And so here is the color that I used originally that I'm going to be using again. Again, this is from the Creme of Nature line, the same line that I did for the intensive red up in the front of my hair. And this is in the color Honey Blonde. All right. And you can see $6 from my local beauty store. So again, I haven't had any issues with this product changing the texture of my hair, which is why I am staying true to it, because it's working for me. All right. So I am so unconventional with how I apply my color. You guys, I'm so not a professional. I do what works for me. And that's just what I do. I just do what works for me. So if you watched my application process of my intensive red hair color, then you know that I love to use gloves. I just like to have more of a hands-on approach. And so I will use my hand, apply the color to this glove, and then apply it on my hair. And I will do that throughout my entire undercut. And I'm also going to use a toothbrush. Yes. I know, a toothbrush. It seems odd, but it really, really helps me to get really close to the part and to really feel where I am. And so this just works for me. So seems funny, I know, but wait until I'm done, y'all. This is about to be so just, the fleekness is just gonna be ridiculous. So I'm gonna use this, my color, my glove, and I'm about to go in on this color. So y'all, stay tuned.
I'm sorry if I seem uninterested, or I'm not listening, or I'm indifferent. Truly, I ain't got no business here. But since my friends are here, I just came to kick it. But really, I would rather be at home all by myself, not in this room with people who don't even care about my well-being. I don't dance, don't ask, I don't need a boyfriend. So you can go back, please enjoy your party, I'll be here. Somewhere in the corner under clouds of marijuana with this boy who's hopping, I can hardly hear. Over this music I don't listen to, and I don't wanna get with you. So tell my friends that I'll be over here. With this, an antisocial pessimist, but usually I don't mess with this. And I know you mean only the best, and your intentions aren't to bother me. But honestly, I'd rather be somewhere with my people. We can kick it and just listen to some music with the message, like we usually do. And we'll discuss our big dreams, how we plan to take over the planet. So, pardon my manners, I hope you'll understand that I'll be here. Kitchen with the girl who's always gossiping about her friends. Oh, tell them I'll be here. Right next to the boy who's throwing up, cause he can't take what's in his cup no more. Oh God, why am I here? Oh, here. Oh, I ask myself, what am I doing here? Oh, here. come to this. I should have never come to this. So holler at me, I'll be in the car when you're done. I'm standoffish, no one with your offering. And I'm done talking awfully. Sad it had to be that way. So tell my people when they're ready that I'm ready. And I'm standing by the TV with my beanie low. Your eyes.